section isn't great.
Your daughter's running in the race today.
Yes.
Yes, she is. She's Bethan Murphy. She's at Swansea University, second year. And she's studying business management, and she's in stroke for the novice boat.
Today so far.
Cross Swansea!
And with about 150 metres to go, Cardiff still look to have that 2 length lead.
They need the crowd.
Cross Swansea!
Come on, Swansea!
It's all your next race.
And the end of the surge is now from
Thank you.
competitors. As they call for the salvage, Cardiff appear to have about a 6-length lead.
Racing, thank you all for coming, and the usual pleasantries. Yeah, I have no jokes. We have the Lord Mayor of Swansea here. If we could have a pitter-patter of applause. Pitter-patter now. It's going to practice a full hand clap, and then when we give the medals, we're going to give like a proper full hand.
Oh my gosh, I don't think I lift that much.
Thank you.
Hold it.
You're up there, let's have a rolling wave. Rolling hand wave.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh, sorry. Thank you very much.
In the time of 5:35, Cardiff.
Just on a side note, we're a little bit late, so we need to hurry this up.
We're a lot late.
Thank you.
Blood's chasing the girls again.
We were never joking.
We've
got two boys that
are
the same
to us. Look, Cardiff, not as
well,
everybody.
I'm Tim Wayne. Thank you very much.
A very good races by both crews.
Just grab one crown cocks and she had to.
Great to watch.
Yeah, so she had to go.
Can I just grab
one? Yeah, that's one.
Thank you.
Oh, right, it's okay.
It's so vibrant.
Thank you.
Hi.
Bridget. Bridget, come and get a trophy.
Wait, no, hold it.
Woo!
winning from Swansea. So it turns out I haven't given out the champagne to the crew as I was meant to. There's quite a lot of it up here. So if you did win, send one of your team up to collect a couple of bottles, please. I need one Cardiff novice woman, one Cardiff novice man, please.
Boach is the Cox. Emma, what was the tactics?
Well, we wanted to get off to a quick start, but unfortunately Swansea got their nose in front quite early on, and then they kind of held us a length ahead the whole way. The bend sort of turned their way, they pulled ahead, we tried to close in, but it was just too late.
What side of the river were you?
We were on this side and they were on the far side.
So they were on the city side and you were on the east side?
No, we were on the city side.
Right. And what do you think of the course?
The course, I think it was very windy down this end where the spectators were. It was quite calm up the top, so it allowed us to get off to quite a smooth start, but then conditions at the end were quite challenging.
You're right. And of course it's been a fantastic day.
Yeah, it's been great.
It's been a wonderful turnout. The students, they are behind you now, are all having a drink and ducking all the coxes. Well, thanks for joining us this afternoon, and you know, a brilliant afternoon down on the Tawe.
Yeah, definitely. Thank you.
All right, Alex, we've got Alex Pepper with us now, the cox of the Swansea boat. Alex, we're speaking to the cox of the Cardiff boat.
Okay.
A brilliant win, a close win. How did you see it?
It was a strong start by us. Never look back. They came back and sort of ran their own bend, but we fought through.
And what side of the Tawe were you on?
We were on the far side, on the SA1 side.
Is that the city side?
On the SA1 side.
On the SA1 side.
Yeah.
And you come around the halfway mark there, it was close there, but any tactics then with the crew?
We tucked in out of the wind next to the wall and just worked through, set up very well.
Yeah, and of course it's been a wonderful day. The weather a bit windy, the wind upstream, did that affect you?
It wasn't too bad on the opening straight, but as we came down, it opens up a lot down this bottom end. Really have to work hard through it.
Yeah. Well, congratulations.
Thank you.
You're a winner, and welcome to Swansea.
Thank you.
Well done.